In the 18th place, we have dancer number 2, Christy Wokamora of the Corridor Universe Dance. In 17th place, we have dancer number 15, Shelby O'Reilly Garvey of the Corridor Universe Dance. Do we have Shelby O'Reilly? Next up, we have 16th place, and 16th place goes to dancer number 37, Charlotte Joyner for the Richards 10-2. In 15th place, we have dancer number 16, Judy Swenson for the In 14th place, we have dancer number 5, Amanda Smith for the Heavy In 13th place, we have dancer number 14, Caitlin Schindler for the
dancer number
24, Rebecca De Leon from Andrew. Let's have your country dancers! In third place, we have dancer number 33, Christina. Dancer number 36, Karen. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Ronaldo to rock the champion. Hayley Cryer from the Hayley Cryer team. That's number 25. In 20th place, we already welcomed her on stage, but we're going to call her again because she did such a fabulous job of walking on that stage. She owned it like a model. Her name was Tarty, and her name is Kristen Johnson. We're also going to get Kristen!
Congratulations, Kristen, you was dancing with the children.
In 19th place, we have dancer number 21, Bernadette Jackson.
There is no 18th place in this result. It's going to be a two-way tie in 17th place between dancers number 5, which is 4 times in a row together. And dancer number 20, Chris Hanslux, number 1 in this place.
In 16th place, we have dancer number 14, Tracy Gallagher from the Country Bands Dance Academy. In 15th place, we have dancer number 2, Power and Turn, Josh Henson from the Country Bands Dance Academy. In 14th place, we have dancer number 10, bringing the glasses to the Lions Academy. In 15th place, we have dancer number 11, coming here from Rose Academy. In 12th place, we have dancer number 8, Jackie Vernon from the Country Step School. In 11th place, we have dancer number 12, Nora Holcomb from the Keeper School of Irish Dance. Let's hit your Country Dancers! There is no 10th place because we have a two-way tie for 9th place between dancers number 1, Kim Roberts from the Royal Academy of Irish Dance, and dancer number 9, Jackie Talbot from the Royal Academy of Irish Dance. In 8th place, we have dancer number 15, Patricia Hines from the McGuire Academy. In 7th place, we have dancer number 22, Jennifer Lutz from the Country Film School. In 6th place, we have dancer number 3, Heather Callahan from the Royal Academy. Ladies and gentlemen, the dance is going to be done by dancers! In 5th place, we have dancer number 16, Sarah Neyland from the Royal Academy. In 4th place, we have dancer number 17, Irving Eagles from the Royal Academy. Let's go crazy, give it to you, dancers! In 3rd place, we have dancer number 19, Elizabeth Zalinski from the Royal Academy. In 2nd place, we have dancer number 18, Melissa Baltimore from the Dance Company. Ladies and gentlemen, dancing number 6, Sherry Taylor from the McKeever School of High Dance, your traditional style winner, Fatty and Goldberg. Over.